All right, so this one was a little bit interesting. Let's pull up the fly cam real quick and let's go to blind here. So the ball bounced off the back end. Let's, oh God. Let's slow this down a little bit. Let's see, 25 for now. Floats up, right? So blind's up there, up front. Goes for it. Immediately barrel rolls, right? Let's back up a little bit. Kind of barrel rolls. And so I go up thinking he gonna miss. Because with that angle, I don't really expect him to do much except send it that way, maybe. So I let him do his thing. And let's slow it down even more because this was an interesting play. You get to the ball. I tap it here, right? And hit it to the right, so it's gonna go straight like that way to like the right side of the goal. I try to avoid this dude, the dude with stars is his name, right? So it barely misses him because he's going forward, I'm going right. But then blind here decides he wants to just tap it, and you can see the streaks, they're going down. He dunked that shit. I don't know how he did that, but he did that. So that was great. I was a little bit pissed because he took my goal, but like, hey, if he didn't hit that, then maybe Stiga there would have saved it. So I was like, all right, whatever, no big deal. And so we get to the next one. Let's do player view. Let's go back to him. So we get to the next kickoff, and this happens. After this, I was fucking pissed. Because, bruh. He's not playing, and he gets the goal. In 30 seconds, he scores like three times. I was just like, alright, over it. Good GG, and great steal, but that was actually kind of a finesse shot. So I can't even be mad. And, yeah, that's game. It's a pretty good game. Blind played really well, so proud of that, dude. It was a good game.